What's up guys, Brad here, and today we're doing the Dicey Dungeons Halloween special. So just let's see how it ends up, you know, playing out. And haven't really played Dicey Dungeons in a little while since we've, you know, last played it. We got the Inventor, the Witch, and the Warrior, and I'm gonna start with the Warrior. Made one, but I forgot I'm shaped like this now, it doesn't fit. Okay. I wasn't sure if they had costumes. So let's get this done. It's my brave little warrior. Welcome back to the Eternal Dungeons. Thanks, you. I love Halloween. My dungeons today are going to be a little bit different from what you're used to. Okay, I've been working on my flexibility. Hey, what surprise are we playing for?
Oh, no.
What? The extra fight. Who do we get if we win? Don't worry about that, my dear. You aren't going to. Now let's get started. Alright, ooh, look at the frog's pretty cute. Alright. Recovery, recover health. Regain HP. Oh, nice. Yeah. So we get to reroll, reroll, and reroll. Ooh. Yeah. Or taking some damage. Might as well recover, and we can just come. Let's see what we get here. Whoop. It's just okay. Just want to make sure we had it equipped. I just wasn't sure. Okay, with the 5, 3, 6. I think we just do this. Play it safe. Oh, never mind. I didn't even look at his health. Didn't even look at the health. Oh, and challenge with all the rules changes. Have been decided in advance that they can't be changed. New rules are revealed when you descend further into the dungeons. Demon, you start each turn with fury, but it only works 50% of the time. I don't know what fury is. Baby squid. Oh, that's what fury is. Nice. Yeah, it's not too bad. Oh, we'll try to. Go to the wizard first. Go to this chest. I might have been able to actually save that. Cool. Okay, katana. 3 uses. To the katana. Obviously, the katana is a better one. Let's see what we get. Like your roll, reroll a die value, get higher value than before. Okay. list. Almost doesn't even matter. It really only matters if we get a 6. Yeah, there we go. Ah. Oh, hey. Got the Fury. Might as well do this. Check out here. Do damage, shocks the enemy. Do 1 damage for every poison on the enemy. I guess it doubles, do 1 damage. If this is the final blow, gain 2 max health. Huh. Do we want the taser? Oh, I didn't read it. It hits a trick-or-treater while I pop Toffee Evil. Just kidding, I know you want weapons. Alright, I think we are good with that, actually. Do the lucky roll. Enemies get 50% extra health. Ooh. Take the pirate down. He's a chef. Wow, it's actually pretty good. Not bad, not bad. So, can actually we roll this? Try to get some lower. Shoot. Son of a bitch. Swimming in sixes. Alright, let's see here. See if we could save some health again. Did I have the skill? Can't remember. I level up in 3, so next when I fight this guy, I'll level up. This. Leave the 3. Son of a. Wow. Get crazy with the 6s. Maybe we just save it. The 4 is good. Yeah, I think we'll wait in the recovery. We'll do it in case if we take enough damage, we'll do it. Boom. Let's see what this person has. Whip broadsword. Roll a 1. No, we don't want to roll a 1. Broadsword wouldn't be bad, but we're kind of. I think we're kind of committed to what we have. Oh. I mean, the most we could do is 8 damage with the broadsword, where the other one we could potentially, if we could. Yeah, we can. We could do more damage with the. Whatever it's called. That can hit 3 times. So, I think we just keep that. Let me see if we can go with the upgrade. Anna. Honored Orders. Creep cocktails are just an upgrade. Not bad, but. I'm gonna say Katana. Probably better. Lucky Roll's not bad though. This is Lucky Roll. That like guarantees us to at least get something better. Get a lot of rolls. Nah, I like the Katana better. Check out the demon. Strong against fire. There we go. Is it 4? Damn it. It's not bad. It's not worth taking up 2 health to do 4. Oh. 8 damage for 4 health. Yeah, I guess that's not bad. There's a lot of heal out there anyways. I think that's worth it. 2 for 3. Damn, he keeps getting double. Or, oh, we can get 5s. I forget about that. I'll really take the guaranteed 7. It's definitely getting pretty rough. Thankfully, a little health there. Do 1 damage for each status inflicted. Not really the greatest, but you don't really have anything else anyways. All status effects are doubled. Oof. Especially with that devil guy. Hopefully we don't see him anymore. Demon devil, I don't know what he was. Haunted jar is pretty cool. Alright, haunted jar it is. But double health, so it's really hurt us. Wow. What just happened? That's pretty crazy. Each status inflicted, though. Only have one status inflicted, though, right? Holy. Yo. It's not cool. So much damage to this in one shot. Six fire damage, burn one die. It's not really that great. Man. This is getting tough. Let's try this. Do damage. Blind. And we are in trouble. Well, I guess we just take a random guess. That's a 6. Alright, let's take a gamble here. Yeah. 2 damage. We might be dead. We're not dead. Yeah, we have to kill him. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh no. no. Holy crap. That was crazy. You might be screwed, though. Yeah. I don't know. We're definitely losing here. This is too much. 63 health. Strong as fire. Somehow still in it. Except it's over. We can't do anything here. Boom. Alright, well, we get to see what the Halloween special was, so thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.